to qualify. How do you feel? What happened?
Well, FP3 is not qualifying, clearly. But overall, I think, yeah, we were lacking a bit in qualifying, just general grip. So it was a bit more tricky than I think I would have hoped. But overall, I think we still have a decent race car. And hopefully, of course, tomorrow will come to our favor. I mean, we are quick on the straight, so hopefully we can use that tomorrow.
So you're saying you're going to be more confident going into the race tomorrow because you're going to it's going to suit it more?
Well, we'll find out tomorrow. I mean, it's also going to be a bit warmer, but clearly they've been really quick again.
Yeah, well, again, you've been second place. You're on the front row. You're going to have a good race tomorrow, I hope. So good luck.